people have light brown eyes like that, and some people have dark brown eyes.
Jessica, what are you gonna do?
Black.
What would you want? Black. Where is the
butterfly?
Butterfly?
Okay? And you can put your cotton candy. It's about learning for each child and a learning experience. So it's learning through fun, learning through play. Not super fast yet. Let's go very, very, very fast. One, two, three. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. And eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Now, super fast, we can't hear the words.
Yeah.
Ready? Here and no one has my nose. Ha ha ha. He he he. No one else is quite like me. Ha ha ha. He he he. No one else is quite like me. Ha ha ha. He he he. I am me. So I just allow the kids to find out for themselves and to actually experience where the eyes go, where the mouth, the nose, so that it's not done by someone else, but they experience it. So if they make the mouth upside down, it's fine because they're learning. So now they're having their lunchtime. As you can see, they're all busy eating. And after lunch, they're going to go play outside on the jungle gyms. There's water play that's been set up for them, or a little sand pit, a little undercover area, or otherwise the big jungle gym and the big sand pit. And then after that, after break, they come in. Then we switch off the lights. We put on calming music for them just to, after 45 minutes of running around, we need to just calm them all down. And after the rest time, they get to choose again to play some things. That's then their free play, fantasy play, where they play in the house, or puzzles, or blocks, or read a book. They can then choose. And after that, we give them, on a Thursday, we watch a bit of a movie, and then it's home time. Eat nicely. Mommy wants you? To this year specifically, teaching the kids, taking the little four-year-olds and getting them ready for year one, as well as seeing them for the next couple of years going up higher into the school and see the impact and the effect it has of teaching children to learn through play, to have fun while they're learning and to experience things for themselves and to see how they grow up into little young people and to see from there. And love meeting more people and people from different nationalities. That's the other thing about Alguna, is that it's not just one nationality, but meet people from all over the world. And it's really an amazing haven to be working in.
What a night to remember! The infamous music hall, also described as the place where the heart of world fusion music beats, has been seen on many stages from Dubai to Beirut and has now reached the shores of our beautiful El Guna this year on October 6th. Of course, we were there stepping behind the scenes and getting in touch with the ones that made this delightful experience all and beyond worth the visit. So tell us, Ahmed, what is Music Hall all about?
Music Hall is a theater. A concept is dining with a show. It started in Beirut. They bring all the small talents and they make them really big, bigger than the world. They've brought up so many people. They mix between Arabic, Latin music, English music, rock music, old music, new music. It's one of the best. It's really a good show. Why? Because it's like a journey. But everyone is dancing on the tables. It's really, really amazing. You wouldn't know it until you experience it.
El Guna is introducing its new short number service, your one-stop shop for solving any of your home problems. Even if it's a small problem, it's no problem. We'll fix it. everything relative to your home maintenance, services, security, and other inquiries. Simply call 16650 and one of our agents will assist you. Your call will be recorded and monitored for quality assurance. Dial 16650, and once connected, our agent will direct you to the specified department to solve your issue, whether it be construction, electricity, security, or pool maintenance. The new Ilguna short number will be the faster and smoother way to solve any of our homeowners' problems. Ilguna short number, your one-stop shop for solving any of your home problems. Even if it's a small problem, it's no problem. We'll fix it.
Hey there, good to have you with us here on Ilguna TV.
First time I ever came to Ilguna was in March 2016.
Here we are at the World Kitesurf League.
Ilguna Street Marina Festival.
Abu Teeth Marina, we have two basins, the South Basin and the North Basin. The difference between the North Basin and the South Basin, that in the North Basin we have more floating pontoons, and we are expecting to have more expansions in the coming few months and in the coming year. The South Basin started digging in 1996. And they started operating in 1999. The North Basin started starting digging in 2006, and they were operating in 2009. The South Basin has this beautiful island in the middle that we welcome the new boats, or when we have a special VIP boat or some special event, that we can accommodate there. We have the slipway that we can take the boats out with some special trailers if they are allowed to be on a trailer, and we have to send the same trailer of the boat. We are in front of the North Basin. As you see, it's a huge basin, and we can accommodate up to 60 meters boats. Here in the North Basin, we have on this side, on the right side where the tower is, we have exactly the sizes we were just talking about, the 60 meters.
We don't have at the moment a boat of this size, but we had last winter, we had a visitor yacht, a super yacht, that reached the length of 53 meters. A very special yacht that we accommodated for nearly 3 weeks. Concerning the boats when they arrive or before they arrive, we receive the reservation. We put them in our list and we start to see where the boat fits or what's the best berth for the boat arriving. We start to communicate with the boat, with the captain of the boat, to know when they are expected to arrive, and we start to arrange with them concerning the berth. We have their, we have our assistants, the tender boats, helping them to show them where is the berth and helping them with the mooring and the ropes. Once the boats arrive to the marina, they are connected to the land service pillar or the utilities of the marina, such as electricity, water, telephone line. Our mission is to help our clients from anywhere in the world to Abu Teeg Marina, El Gouna. Our mission is to make them happy. This is our mission.
So we're gonna play some songs for you. Anyone else who wants to get up and play, play.
I don't want you to leave, would you hold my hand? Oh, won't you stay with me? Because you're all I need. This ain't love, it's clear to see. But darling, why am I so emotional? No, it's not a good look and some self-control. Deep down I knew this never was. You've been late with me so it doesn't hurt. Oh, won't you stay with me?
My first time in Gouna was in 2005, and I spent 2 years each and every single weekend I was playing in Gouna in different places in Gouna.
My first time in Gouna was 2005-2004, and we used to play in the clubhouse. We are the founders, and we used to jam a lot together before Sharmoofers, and we used to play together in a band called Percussion Show. That's how Sharmoofers came up. Yeah.
Both of us really enjoyed playing music together, and we have that chemistry between us, and we created a lot of tracks together, and we didn't know that it's going to be that far. Today's concert is really, really emotional for me, because today I'm coming with my own band, Sharmoofers.
I think the message from our music is just take life easily, because it's very simple. Just be who you are and be happy.
Thank you, Gouna. Love you.
Ilguna is introducing its new short number service, your one-stop shop for solving any of your home problems. Even if it's a small problem, it's no problem. We'll fix it. Everything relative to your home maintenance, services, security, and other inquiries. Simply call 16650 and one of our agents will assist you. Your call will be recorded and monitored for quality assurance. Dial 16650 and once connected, our agent will direct you to the specified department to solve your issue. Whether it be construction, electricity, security, or pool maintenance. The new Ilguna short number will be the faster and smoother way to solve any of our homeowners' problems. Ilguna short number, your one-stop shop for solving any of your home problems. Even if it's a small problem, it's no problem. We'll fix it.
With your next stay in one of these resorts, you can enjoy a complimentary and brand new voucher program, including all sort and kind of dining and activities. If you want to find out more, go and visit the Ilguna Hotels website on www.hotels.ilguna.com and have fun booking your next dream vacation. See you soon!
This is the new 95 yacht. It's our second yacht launch of the year. She's 95 feet long overall. Gives you a really smooth and quiet ride. Comes in a 4 or 5 cabin layout. Much more space, much more light. It is a stunning place to be, fantastic place to be.
Every spring, Ilguna hosts the largest event of the year, the Squash World Tour. The best players from all around the world come to this wonderful little town to prove themselves and show Egypt what they're made of.
Thank you. My first name is Mohammed and I'm a professional squash player. It means not just for me, it means for all the Egyptians. It means so much for us because we all want to do so well in Egypt in front of our home crowd. And for me, I got to the last two finals the last 2 years, and I would love to, it's my third final here in a row, so I would love to finally win it. So I'm going to give it a big push tonight, and it's going to be an exciting match. Greg is a great player, and I'm sure we'll both give an exciting match for the crowd. I think because we always had one or two great players who were at the top of the ranking that all the juniors wanted to be like them. I remember when I was going up the ranking, when I was in the juniors, I saw Amr Shabana, world number one, winning the world championships, and I remember I wanted to be like him. And saw him training, he used to advise me, and having him as the national coach now as well is a huge boost for us, you know, and it gave me so much confidence. Here it's an amazing atmosphere. It's packed from the first round, and it's the kind of atmosphere that squash players like to play at, you know. And when you have this kind of atmosphere, you, the squash players play at their best. So many friends here are enjoying themselves here, and it's just probably the best place in Egypt right now, you know. And definitely I'll come back here for a holiday.
Thank you.
this is Egguna TV and we are so excited to have you here with us at the Element Water Sports Center in Egguna, Egypt. Not only is this one out of seven kite stations of the town in Egguna, but also is it the hotspot right here where the first part of the World Championship of Kiteboarding, the Egguna Grand Slam, has been taking place at the end of March.
Egguna, the little Venice of the Red Sea, as they call the town, is located 5 hours south of Cairo. On the coast of this little town stretches 10 kilometers of beachfront. Here, the 20,000 residents live the life as it should be. With constant wind, clear waters, and clear shorelines, it is known as a kiteboarding paradise.
I think this place is really good for kiteboarding because the wind's really consistent, it's never too strong, the water is flat. It's just a kiteboarding place, so you also meet a lot of kiteboarders.
Indeed, Carolina, and especially during this late March week, as the destination was holding the Egguna Grand Slam, counting for the first stage of the IKA Kiteboarding World Championships.
Here we are at the World Kite Surf League for the first event of the season in beautiful Egguna, Egypt. All the riders are here practicing training for the big day, and it looks like the spectators have turned up too. We've got around 20 knots of wind and it's the perfect setting. Who will be crowned the world champion this year?
Incredible. An awesome show for the final between Carlos Mario and Yuri Zone. Two athletes at their best and showing what they're made of. Carlos Mario was throwing in one double after the other, with clean landings and extreme technicality. Yuri saw the tricks that Carlos managed to pull off, and he knew it was going to be a tough heat.
Yeah, that was the final. It was up against Bebe from Brazil. Such an incredible rider, and he proved that again in the final. I'm pretty sure I lost, but that's okay. I didn't have my best heat, but he had an incredible heat. He staked a lot of doubles, rode very well, and he's an amazing, talented kid. So yeah, I'm really happy. I got second place. He's my teammate as well, both rides for Slingshot. So we cover first and second place. So yeah, I'm really stoked with the event. First event, probably second place. I'm still saying probably, but so yeah, stoked, happy, and on to the next one.
Winner of the Egguna Grand Slam freestyle event, Carlos Mario has impressed everyone here in Egypt. This could be his year.
Day three announcement, there are no winds, so we are going to release the riders until tomorrow.
The final was there and the heat turned up as the Polish and Brazilian riders showed everybody what top-level kiteboarding is about. The beginning of the heat in favor for Kajiya, but the end and the title for Karolina Wąkowska.
Final, I'm super excited. The conditions are perfect. Karolina and I were having a good time there. We're both doing our best. I had a pretty good heat. Crushed a lot at the end. She crushed a lot at the beginning, but it was exciting, so I'm happy. This world out
here is lonely and cold. The final ceremony of the event was just as successful as the rest of the week. Riders loved it, and Egypt loved to have them. This world
out here. Hello, Rambestrop, Bruna Kajiya and Karolina Wąkowska.
Having such like good conditions here in Egypt, it's been a lovely event.
It's hard to describe, and I'm feeling so good, and I can't wait till the next stop.
I didn't think we had such a good conditions until I came here, but yeah, first off, we had pretty good for 9-11, so yeah, amazing. Looking forward to come back.
First event of the year, second place, next to these two guys. They've been putting up a great show. Just a quick thank you from my side as well, Egypt, Aguna, just the whole Egyptian kiteboarding community, thank you, and I hope to see you very, very soon.
And Alex Pastor, Yuri Zun, and Carlos Mario.
For the record, 8 different nationalities at the first 8 places in the women's competition, with Wąkowska getting the lead on the IKA ranking board. In the men competition, Carlos Mario starting the season on top, a promising beginning for this Brazilian rider.
Yeah, even the first event here in Aguna was well organized. It was more than what I was expecting, so that's always a good thing. And already far before the competition actually started, like everything was set up, the tent was there, the judging area, so everything was well prepared, and that's always good if you come to an event and you can see that they have everything organized and they're just ready for it.
The kiteboarding community just can't wait to come back for another stop.
Jump! Bravo, okay.
Queen. Bravo, really bravo, amazing.
Hey there, good to have you with us here on Aguna TV.
First time I ever came to Aguna was in March 2016.
Here we are at the World Kite Surf League.
Aguna Street Marina Festival.
Good morning for everyone from Seven Star Cafe Elguna, a boutique. My name is Kamal George Zela. I'm from Lebanon. I'm working in Egypt since 27 years ago. But I'm working in Seven Star before 13 years ago. I'm living with my family before 13 years. My job, I do it before 36 years ago. I have big experience. I love my job. I'm crazy with my job. And also I make many, many kinds. It's 90 kinds of sweets. The frou-frou, boreal, chocolate mousse, pamela, galette, Mexican, the specialty is also millefeuille. I think all is specialty because many people like many, many kinds. Everybody like his kind. And a lot of people like the millefeuille. I have many special cake, and my specialty cake is curd de pistache because my wife likes it too much. And the other one, Rosaline, because my daughter, she's named Rosario. One of the cake, I call it Three Brothers, This is specially cake for the three brothers of Sawaris, Mr. Naguib and Mr. Samih and Mr. Nasif. I do it with dakwas, with almond and crispy. It's beautiful with chocolate mousse and coffee mousse and white chocolate coffee, white chocolate mousse, and on top some line of chocolate. This is specially for them. My daughter loved this place. My daughter, she came when she has 1 year, 2 months. When we go back for vacation to Lebanon, she tell me, I have to go back to my house. I tell her, this is your house also in Lebanon. She tell me, no, my house in Elguna, not here. This place is very beautiful, calm, relaxed. Your brain, your body, everything nice. The wind very clean. Everybody, not only me, lot of people like this place, the most beautiful place in Egypt.
Thank you. 3 years ago, I started a company called Ghost, and what we do is make an app for journalists and for publishers. We launched on Kickstarter, we raised $350,000 and started a not-for-profit organization which is creating technology for the future of journalism. Between then and now, we've come an incredibly long way. We've launched 16 different versions of the app. We hit profitability in the first 11 months, and we've grown out a worldwide customer base of around 500,000 users and 5,500 paying customers who are all using the app every single day and creating their own publications. So it's looking really good. We all have our daily routines. It's just a case of deciding where you want to live yours. And this is the one that I've chosen to wake up to every morning. Next up, we're going to be looking at moving into far more professional publishing organizations. We really want to have a long-term impact in journalism and make a difference in terms of what publications are able to do online and how successful they're able to be with the technology that they use. So it's going to be a big focus in the next couple of years on trying to get into media companies and larger organizations who really use this technology seriously. Whenever I need to clear my mind, I have the freedom of the Red Sea right on my doorstep. I've spent pretty much my entire life traveling the world, and in 2012 I came to Elguna for the first time and just kept coming back afterwards. It's just this incredible place with kind people, a warm atmosphere that you end up feeling drawn to. And so the next time I needed to move somewhere, I thought I'd go back to the place I could last remember being incredibly happy, and that was here. Clubhouse feels like Elguna in a nutshell. You've got the pool, you've got the lagoon, and you've got the cozy atmosphere that really makes this place feel like home. As the day draws to a close, we wrap up and get ready to do it all again tomorrow. That's what I look forward to. We'll be right back.
that with your next stay in one of these resorts, you can enjoy a complimentary and brand new voucher program, including all sort and kind of dining and activities. To find out more, go and visit the Elguna Hotels website on www.hotels.elguna.com and have fun booking your next dream vacation. See you soon!
This is the new 95 yacht. It's our second yacht launch of the year. She's 95 feet long overall. Gives you a really smooth and quiet ride. It comes in a 4 or 5 cabin layout. Much more space, much more light. It is a stunning place to be, fantastic place to be. Thank you.
today, the success of past 2 years here in Guna with all the Guna faces. As a wedding planner in Cairo, and then I discovered that there is a beautiful destination location for weddings here in Guna, where everyone would love to have the beautiful of the Red Sea side and the facilities here in Guna to spend a vacational wedding over here with their families and friends and spend a beautiful, memorable wedding over here. Getting away with any traditional things, trying to get out the outline of a typical imagination.
can see, we have some amazing reefs and islands around Alguna. Over here we have the Veyut reef system, then the Shabo Shaban system, Tawila Island, which is gorgeous, and then over to Shadwan Island. This over here is Shabo Urge, or Dolphin House, where you guarantee dolphins.
Welcome here in Ancient Sand. My name is Robert Fellermeyer. I'm the Area General Manager. The architecture is a mix out of Mediterranean flair and old traditional Nubian style. It is surrounded by Carl Litten designed 18-hole golf course. If you're looking for views over the greens, over the sea, back in the mountains, watching the sunset here on the Ancient Sands Resort is an amazing issue.
We also have some fantastic villas. You have the option of staying in a one-bedroom apartment, up to three-bedroom apartments, perfect for families, all full service. We look forward to welcoming you at Ancient Sands. Friendly team, our beautiful property is waiting for you, so we hope to see you soon.
Thank you.
Ilguna is introducing its new short number service, your one-stop shop for solving any of your home problems. Even if it's a small problem, it's no problem. We'll fix it. Everything relative to your home maintenance, services, security, and other inquiries. Simply call 16650 and one of our agents will assist you. Your call will be recorded and monitored for quality assurance. Dial 16650 and once connected, our agent will direct you to the specified department to solve your issue, whether it be construction, electricity, security, or pool maintenance. The new Ilguna short number will be the faster and smoother way to solve any of our homeowners' problems. Ilguna short number, your one-stop shop for solving any of your home problems. Even if it's a small problem, it's no problem. We'll fix it.
Hey there, good to have you with us here on Ilguna TV.
First time I ever came to Ilguna was in March 2016.
Here we are at the World Kite Surf League.
Ilguna Street Marina Festival.
This is the new 95 yacht. It's our second yacht launch of the year. She's 95 feet long overall. Gives you a really smooth and quiet ride. It comes in a 4 or 5 cabin layout. Much more space, much more light. It is a stunning place to be, fantastic place to be.
Hi guys, my name is Indigo Bulandrini. I'm 14 years old and I live in Ilguna, Egypt.
When you're on the road and slowly walking, still shines. You're on your own. Now the journey's long but never ending.
I've been coming to Ilguna since I was 1 year old because my parents have had a house here since I was born. I am a major fan of scuba diving and past I used to love kite surfing. And I also do a little bit of wakeboarding.
Now you found your way home. Now you found your way home.
My diving got quite serious and I thought that if I'm gonna continue like to be a big diver in the future, I would need to have more time and space to do diving rather than in the UK, because it's kind of impossible to dive in the UK and it's also very cold. And I've been coming out here since I was very young, every 3 times a year. I previously lived in London.
I'll see your world through my own eyes. Through my own eyes. Now you found your way home. Now you found your way home.
Okay, so now just about to pop into the water. Camera set up. Hopefully we'll see something cool. So I'll get back to you after the dive.
Back to me. Back to me.
Diving for me is like amazing because you feel at one with the water and it's a completely different experience. And the thing with the Red Sea is that some people don't realize how privileged we are to have the Red Sea, and it's such an amazing environment because if you compare it to diving in the UK, you only get mucky lakes and cold water and, you know, freshwater fish. There's no color, there's no atmosphere to it, but here in Egypt you have so many different kinds of coral reefs and so many different kinds of fish, and the shades of blue is just like, it brings like a piece of art every time you go diving. I started diving when I was just after my 12th birthday, and since then I've logged 530 dives to this day, and I've done quite a few courses from underwater photography specialty to drift diving and night diving, and I just hope to build on my knowledge and certifications throughout my time here in Egypt.
Welcome everyone, this is Elguna TV and we are here for you on this warm summer night at the very core of Elguna at the Red Sea in Egypt. Elguna Street Marina Festival is taking place every Friday starting at 8 p.m. at this boutique marina where residents and tourists gather. As you can tell, we are not only surrounded by a lively atmosphere and happy faces. There's lots of live entertainment, artists, musicians, acrobats, and a wide diversity of delicious foods to be found along the waterfront. Make sure to stay tuned on Elguna TV's news, latest stories and events, and maybe see you next week here at 8 p.m. at Elguna Street Marina Festival.
Attendez.
I'm from Aswan and I'm 28 years old and I work here at the Kaibuni Club in Guna. I was always seeing people walking down the street with shorts and flip-flops and being cool at the street, and they were like, these guys were surf dudes, and I wanted to be one of these guys. So I went and came down the beach and I got even more impressed, and that inspired me to leave my job and start to look for a job on the beach. I found the job, I applied for one at KBC, Kiteboarding Club, and since then they taught me kite surfing, and my world has changed. So impressed by the different world that I'm introducing myself to. Surfing for me is a kind of meditation, and it's action, and most important, it has become my passion. Through kite surfing, I have the peace in the mind. This family atmosphere, and therefore everybody is helping each other, So you don't feel away from home. You feel like you're at home. And this is also one of the reasons why people come back.
Filter here. Of course, that's just a model. But the idea is to separate the solid sludge from the liquid effluent, which will go in again. This is the insulator. The water will go through there and will pass through the wetlands, which is the stones and the suspended plants. The system actually produces a large amount of liquid fertilizer. So it has quite a substantial market value. Our hope is that this project will bring Egypt to a whole new scope.
Youth Think Green is an international youth movement. It was founded and based in Berlin in 2009, and it has more than 15 branches of the world. The Sustainability Summer Camp is an educational program. It's discussing the topic of water. It's one of the very pressing issues right now in Egypt. We selected at the end 40 participants. 25 of them are females, and 15 are males. So they work in teams with. Noted experts. Here the university campus is very good equipped and very good infrastructure for our lectures, workshops, and for the participants to work on their projects. So we offer, the campus offered study rooms for each team. From the youth side, what they can do is that they can develop their own businesses, which serves the environment, serves the community, and serves their own selves.
I think Youth in Green stands for everything that we as Egyptians, as young Egyptians, strive to be. That is to be environmentally friendly, that is to be sustainable, that is to be economically prosperous in a way that doesn't really harm the environment, but actually improves upon it. People involved in the camp are quite motivated, and it's quite motivating here. Elguna is ripe with many examples of sustainability, and it's quite exciting to be working here.
So this is a desalination unit. It doesn't need any kind of electricity except solar energy. It's a very simple prototype. The actual model is going to be 1 meter squared, and it's supposed to produce up to 15 liters per day.
To add on, it's looking forward to the future. It's looking for a better future, helping out other generations as well.
Our main target is people who live on coastal areas, who have access to salty water, but they don't have the means to desalinate it. It is very exciting because if we can change someone's life and impact it for the better, I think that would be a great thing to do. It means a lot of things. Like, the first thing is sustainability and making sure that our planet is safe for the future generations, for the people that are going to come after us.
Here in Egypt, we are working to empower and educate youth on sustainability and entrepreneurship. And in Egypt as well, we hope to complete and scale up our projects with the support of our main partners, TU Berlin, Cairo University, German Embassy in Cairo, Orascom Hotels and Development for sure, TITAN and ASRT, the Academy of Scientific Research and Technology, and the German Science Center as well. All of this could help us to achieve our dream.
With your next stay in one of these resorts, you can enjoy a complimentary and brand new voucher program, including all sort and kind of dining and activities. If you want to find out more, go and visit the Elguna Hotels website on www.hotels.elguna.com and have fun booking your next dream vacation. See you soon! there. Good to have you with us here on Aguna TV.
First time I ever came to El Guna was in March 2016.
Here we are at the World Kite Surf League.
Laguna Street Marina Festival.
My name is Amri Diwan. I'm from Alexandria, Egypt. I came here to do the workshop, graffiti workshops with the people here in Gona. Colors and the graffiti make the place wonderful, yeah, and beautiful. The graffiti is a hip-hop cultural art to express what they wanna say.
C'est beau,
moi je. C'est comme un lagon, c'est vrai que c'est.
Moi, tellement c'est beau, je suis resté assisté.
Super. Bel endroit, du vent. Génial.
Je dis toujours mieux serait insupportable.
On se plaint pas trop, ça va.
special days, I wake up early in the morning to be the first one on the beach.
Hello, my name is Kimo and I'm 12 years old and I've been brought up in Alguna. When I wake up, I wash my face, have breakfast, change, I go to school, do my lessons. If there's wind after school, I go to the station. I love the station because I can come here and kite. I started kiteboarding when I was 9 years old, 3 years ago. Conditions here were really strong when I started kiteboarding. I used like a 4. When I would try a new trick and lose my board, it would be easy to get. My favorite brand is North Kiteboarding. They have the best gear for me. My goal in kiting is to train hard and travel the world.
Hi everyone, this is Elguna TV and we are here at the Technical University of Berlin in Elguna. We are always out and about covering for you Elguna's hottest events all year round. The calendar is filled with exciting and creative ongoings, from its local events bringing the community together to its international happenings opening Elguna's gates to the rest of the world. One of these events is what's set to be the event of the year and a music festival like no other. Sandbox. A non-stop 3-day event on the beach featuring a thrilling international lineup of well-known DJs and Egypt's best local talent. Dreamland for those who love to dance their souls out to good music day and night. Following that, we had 5 different countries coming in for the 7th General Conference of the African Asian Writers Union. A highly informative event taking place here at the TUB in Elguna, where art and poetry of Middle Eastern writers come together and inspire one and another. We also went off to witness Elguna's yearly fashion show, hosted by the Dawah El Omda Boutique Hotel, where resident Heather Pollock is using the platform to show off her shop's inspiring summer collection. a night full of fashion and beauty that is being supported by Zita Zielecki's detailed hairstyles and gracefully carried away by Alguna's local models of all sizes and ages.
The idea of having this competition is to create an umbrella for sport fishing enthusiasts in Egypt to compete and to practice sport fishing in a professional way, given that we have one of the best marine environments in the world. Also, El Guna is considered one of the best marinas in the Middle East.
The fishing is big in Guna. We have a big community of people who are into fishing. We're very proud to have reintroduced it again to El Guna, mostly just to get people together and have a good experience out of it.
Has more than 300 species that doesn't exist any other place in the world. For fishing, it's considered one of the best places in the world, and I totally agree with that.
The last 2 days the sea was great, the conditions were very good for fishing, was optimum, yeah.
The weather was great, fishing was a bit not as expected, but in general it was great.
Please bring your fish over, it's time to get weighed. Very, very nice.
The beauty about the Red Sea is not only fishing, because you can also have a swim, you can enjoy the play with dolphins, a lot of nice things to do. The weather is always nice.
Amazing. It's one of the best areas in the world.
Faire que ça, je sais pas chanter, je sais pas dire la messe, c'est mon occupation favorite. Et puis comme l'échéance se rapproche un petit peu, on a un petit peu envie de profiter du un petit peu du power au maximum, tant que ça marche. Tant que ça marche, on y va. Pourvu que ça dure. On peut dire qu'on a réussi dans la vie quand on a son placard et le goulin directement sur la plage. Voilà. Hop là. Entièrement décoré par mes soins. Oui, alors comment ça s'est passé la matinée?
Écoute, super. Vraiment super. Ah ouais. Je suis enchantée parce que fin de première séance et déjà des sensations de glisse dans l'eau. C'était top. Vraiment. Voilà. Ah ouais, ouais. Je pensais pas me sentir aussi bien en fait.
Et la couleur de l'eau?
C'est magique, c'est magique. Ouais, c'est...
Et déjà les appréhensions qui sont un peu...
Ouais, parce que j'étais un peu tendue quand je suis partie. Je m'étais un petit peu fait peur avant de venir sur la gestion de la voile. Et en fait là c'est top quoi.
Bon,
je me suis régalée de glisser dans le lagon là. Voilà.
Et voilà le regagnant du jour. C'est...
Les 40 nous se diminuent.
Ah oui.
Il en reste,
mais...
On est presque. Non, ça donne envie de prendre la planche là.
Ah ouais, c'est bien. Demain la planche. Demain.
Et ça dépend du vent.
Ah oui.
Pas de vent.
S'il n'y a pas de vent, oui.
Non, parce que c'est
bien. Si il y a du vent, on est obligé. Bon, c'est bien de se voir.
Bon, et bien écoute.
Merci beaucoup. Et j'espère qu'on se reverra d'ici la fin de semaine. On se fait la bise. Merci beaucoup.
Bien, mais cet après-midi, il n'y a pas eu beaucoup de vent. Donc, quelle bonne idée. Ça, c'est une bonne idée.
Je suis goyave,
mais
je
manque. Voilà. Mazette.
Bien.
Oui,
ce qui nous a convaincu, c'est qu'on venait déjà en vacances au club et que c'était très près de Paris, qu'il faisait toujours très beau et surtout à cause du vent pour Philippe évidemment, qui a du vent toute l'année, un climat exceptionnel, les gens sont absolument adorables.
Ilguna is introducing its new short number service, your one-stop shop for solving any of your home problems. Even if it's a small problem, it's no problem. We'll fix it. Everything relative to your home maintenance, services, security, and other inquiries. Simply call 16650 and one of our agents will assist you. Your call will be recorded and monitored for quality assurance. Dial 16650 and once connected, our agent will direct you to the specified department to solve your issue. Whether it be construction, electricity, security, or pool maintenance. The new Ilguna short number will be the faster and smoother way to solve any of our homeowners' problems. Ilguna short number, your one-stop shop for solving any of your home problems. Even if it's a small problem, it's no problem. We'll fix it.
This is the new 95 yacht. It's our second yacht launch of the year. She's 95 feet long overall. Gives you a really smooth and quiet ride. It comes in a 4 or 5 cabin layout. Much more space, much more light. It is a stunning place to be, fantastic place to be.
With your next stay in one of these resorts, you can enjoy a complimentary and brand new voucher program, including all sort and kind of dining and activities. If you want to find out more, go and visit the Alguna Hotels website on www.hotels.alguna.com and have fun booking your next dream vacation. See you soon! Hey there, good to have you with us here on Alguna TV.
First time I ever came to Alguna was in March 2016.
Here we are at the World Kitesurf League.
Alguna Street Marina Festival.